now we're starting to gel this idea of a Cuban Rush tune. And I said, you know what? We shouldn't call in Toronto musicians to do this. Let Hilario write the chart and let him bring in guys that have played this music since they were kids. Bring in the best Cuban players in town. We got a whole community of them here, you know. I called up Hilario and I said, look, you write the chart. I want you to listen to a Rush tune. And we had a ball with it in the studio.